is PBS.
Next time on Nova, a brutal killing in the Amazon rainforest. The victims were mutilated, their skulls turned into bizarre musical instruments. Nova travels deep into the rainforest to meet the tribe that time forgot. That's next time on Nova.
Watch Nova Tuesday at 8 on KPBS.
For the moment, Monique Gaffney has replaced window mannequins to help highlight dance in San Diego. In shopping malls throughout the county, Monique was joined by over 100 other dancers, representing professional companies, student groups, and independent choreographers. This live dance project was arranged by KPBS, the San Diego Area Dance Alliance, and the San Diego Institute for Arts Education to coincide with the acclaimed PBS series, Dancing. Performing in windows was new for almost everyone.
So this is definitely the most bizarre thing that I've ever done.
There were tense moments for the performers.
So I'm running late.
But all the dancers were pleased to share their art with so many new people. Dorothy Fitzer, a young independent choreographer, designed a contemporary jazz dance just for the small spaces.
And so I choreographed a piece revolving around on a chair so it would use as little space as possible. I choreographed much in the style of my favorite teacher from New York. It's a piece called Black Coffee. It was very introverted. So it worked well in this kind of situation where you've got people walking back and forth and talking and whatnot. And I've gotten a lot of wonderful feedback from the people here watching. It helps to open up the public eye to what's available for them as far as the arts go.
Gotta go inside, back where it started, back to the beginning, 'cause that's where my heart is. Gotta go inside, back where it started, back to the beginning, 'cause that's where my heart is. The beginning, 'cause that's where my heart is. Gotta go inside.